that guy with the money on his helmet.
That's disgusting, but I love it.